In this tutorial, I'll show you what happened to Blender's loop select feature in the latest version. As you can see, certain features are not functioning correctly. For example, the screencast keys add-on is showing an incorrect button press details. Let's go to edit mode, right-click, and type S to subdivide. Do you remember how we were able to alt-click an edge or face to loop select? Suppose we were to select a face loop like this by alt-clicking one of the faces. In the past, we were able to alt-click this region to select the face loop, but it's not working anymore. I checked the keymap and confirmed the loop select is still set to the Alt key and the left mouse button. Please test alt-clicking an edge or face to see if you could loop select in Blender. At this point, there's no way to select a face loop. In edge select mode, we can select two edge loops like this. But once we convert it to the face, that won't work either. I'm not sure if this bug is only occurring to my PC, but I can't be the only one. In the past, the issue only occurred to the meshes that had faces with more than 4 vertices. For such faces, we were not able to loop cut either. We can certainly go to wireframe mode and box select the face loop. Then what if we were working on a very complex mesh that was not a simple cube? I'll show you an example here. Suppose we had overlapping vertices on the wireframe view, and we wanted to only select the outer face loop. This is only a simple example, but the meshes can be far more complex as we work on them. Please use the Select Similar feature to find and select the correct face loop while working on complex mesh projects. Shift-G is a shortcut for that feature. Shift-G and Control-Z to undo until you find the correct method to select the faces you need to select. That's the one we want. I hope the face loop selection bug will be fixed in the future. In the meantime, please use the Select Similar feature. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.